Okay. We located the Amber Alert female.
Yeah.
She's been taken down to our investigations and interviewed. The male that she was with has been taken down to our investigations and we interviewed. That's all we got at this point.
This originated in Sheridan. That's a long haul.
And my understanding, yes. I've been catching kind of bits and pieces throughout the entire day. So that's really all we have. And I know it's not a whole lot, but that's really all we have at this point.
Is it this camper up here?
Mm-hmm.